Discounter drawn right next door. He can be a bit hit and miss at box rise at 380. And runners have loaded quickly. Light activated. $1.60 for the red Dakota Dawn. We're set to go. Racing flew out the favourite, Dakota Dawn, straight by too early. Discount a second, then Quick Sensation, and behind those came Zipping Francis. Then Emily Senor, and back at the tail, Spring Bruiser. Down the back, Dakota Dawn, a length and a half Discounter. Three away came Zipping Francis, and three away Emily Senor. They're on the turn. Dakota Dawn led, Discounter the rail. Dakota Dawn clear, and the fave gets in. Dakota Dawn lands some good bets. Discount a second, third Zipping Francis, and then came Emily Senor. Next, Quick Sensation, and Spring Bruiser was back at the end. After the running of race number 10, and Too Good Here, number 1, Dakota Dawn. Kerry Stagg has been able to get Dakota Dawn to the line from box 1, and 260 into 160. 1, 2,